Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I give you the red arrows.